Welcome to part two of the caterpillar adventure. The caterpillars ate a lot of dill, and look at how big they are getting. This is one of the smallest caterpillars that we'll be looking at the whole series. Come back for part three to see the progress.